President Donald Trump played golf with some pro golfers on Saturday, at his Trump International Golf Course in Palm Beach, Florida. The White House confirmed on Saturday that the president golfed with Jim Herman, Daniel Berger, Justin Thomas and his father after rumors circulated about his afternoon. Berger won the President's Cup in 2017. Justin Thomas won 5 PGA Tour events in 2017 and the FedEx Cup Trophy. Herman was assistant golf pro at one of Trump's resorts before he went on to win the PGA Tour in 2016. Trump was an enthusiastic supporter of Herman's professional career. At the time, Trump was ecstatic about Herman's win, praising him while running for president. "I play with many people. Lots of them think they're going to be pros, but you and I know that's not usually the case," Trump said to the Associated Press at the time.